Hi kids, today is the story of the fairy's bowl. One night, a fairy gathered all the children in a little garden. Today, I am going to give you all a boon, the fairy announced. From this day, whatever you think about will come true. With those words, the fairy vanished. The children were surprise, rubbish, thoughts can't do anything. One boy remarked and continued thinking nasty thoughts. But the others immediately started thinking of good things. Everyone's thoughts came true, including those of the nasty boy, while his friend got many wonderful things. He got nothing. The story tells us good thoughts bring happy results. If you like my channel, then please subscribe, like, share, and press the bell icon. Thank you.